Hi there, Facebook. I am live here in Menor along Washington Avenue where there's cleanup underway after these intense thunderstorms rolled through Northeast Ohio tonight just a short time ago. Wind gusts reaching in some areas up to 80 miles per hour. Again, I'm live here along Washington Avenue where you can see the road is blocked off by police because of downed trees as well as power lines. That's what's happening down at the end of the street there. People are cleaning up over here. Lake Geauga, Ashtabula counties, the thunderstorm warning expired just a short time ago. But as you can see, it's left some cleanup here for people along Washington Avenue in Menor. Tree branches in people's yards. Some homes have power, others do not. In fact, we are being told that there are quite a number of residents that are experiencing power outages. Again, you're looking live here along Washington Avenue where Menor police are on hand assisting people and making sure that it's safe for them to be able to exit their homes or at least come out and look at the damage. Again, this is Washington Avenue. It is closed as a result of all the debris that you can see is on the ground after these storms rolled through. Right now, they're reporting 6,100 without power in Lake County, 4,200 in Cuyahoga County, 2,300 in Ashtabula County, and 1,400 in Geauga County over here on the east side. Power is expected to be restored pretty soon. They're saying probably by 10 o'clock. So we will have the latest on weather conditions. You can find those on fox8.com. And I will have much more tonight on the news as places like here on Washington Avenue in Menor, they are some of them essentially trapped in their homes because they are unable to get out. You can see police advising them to stay indoors to make sure that there are no live power lines around them. But other people walking out, you can see there, that's the line they're talking about. It is down on the house right there. Right there, Menor Fire and Rescue. Again, you're looking live here along Washington Avenue in Menor. We will have much more coming up in the news tonight at 10 o'clock.